Got a minute? I'm Tamara Eastman, Defense Commissary Agency's Deputy Historian with a Minute of History. The first U.S. military commissary in Vietnam opened in Saigon in 1959. Branch stores later opened in Long Binh, the Newport and Chalon districts, and near Tan Son Nhut Air Base. First run by the Navy, they later became the Army's responsibility. After 1964, as the war escalated, all U.S. military dependents had to leave the country. To avoid overcrowding the commissaries, combat troops were excluded. They instead received mess hall privileges and additional pay to shop on the local economy. Contractors, government workers, and high-ranking officers were the only commissary customers. The commissaries operated until 1975 when communist forces took Saigon. As Americans and their Vietnamese support personnel fled, the local population began looting the commissaries. It was a sad, sudden end to the American commissaries in Vietnam. With a Minute of History, I'm Tamara Eastman.